you'd like me to hear your confession?
Not exactly a confession. I haven't yet done the deed. I was sort of hoping to get a quote in advance. I'm a lonely boy. Is it possible for me to know a woman in the biblical sense?
Are we talking about sexual intercourse?
My penis speaks to me, Father Brendan. This therapist suggested I could work with a sexual specialist.
Hello, this is Cheryl. Let's talk for a while, and then when you're ready, we'll start doing some body awareness exercises.
Holy Mother of God, what are body awareness exercises?
Hi, Mark O'Brien.
Your money's on the desk over there.
Yes, it is.
That was the wrong way to start off.
It really was. Shall we start again? You're going to start to listen to signals from your body. That way you'll be able to have some control.
I was in bed with a naked woman. She complimented me on my shirt, my hair. She held my penis. Am I sharing too much, Father?
No. I'm used to it.
Picture yourself as a 6-year-old boy. Do you blame him for getting polio?
What is she like, Cheryl?
She's the most wonderful person on the planet.
Stay with me, bless your screen.
Tell me something about yourself.
I'm a very private person. I have a private life. This therapy's about you.
Did I say that I need you?
What happens when people become attached to each other?
You can leave it at love and attraction, or you can make things complicated.
Maybe this is a bad idea.
I think you've done a great thing.
I come cleaner.
I was ready to offer comfort to the forlorn.
I'd love to hear it.
Love is a journey.
I like it already.
That's it. That's all I've got.